And so I understood how they feel about executives. And now I'm an executive, and I know how they feel about legislators. And that is really key in getting things done. If we're going to balance a budget, fix the border, fix Social Security, deal with student loans, any of these other things that are out there, you've got to do it together. Reagan had the Bullwinkles, which were the conservative Democrats. Kasich had the Blue Dogs when I was fighting to balance the budget. We have to have some area of bipartisanship, but overall, the executive cannot, he or she cannot thumb their nose at the legislature because it is a relationship that has to work mutually. And I think the president doing executive orders has way exceeded his authority and created more, more polarization down there, which is all going to have to be fixed.
Yeah, like